I think I actually do pretty good against Finnar here. I'm doing pretty good against Abyssian, I think, because my power here kills everything in the enemy's column. The enemy general's column, that is. Oh my god, I missed that one too. Thank you. Game plus one plus one, okay. Slowly whittling down her health. That's a good thing. Wait, I didn't get a 4-8. Okay. Thought I would get a 4-8. Well played. GG. Another Abyssian? Come on. Another one. Got it. Mana left. That's fine, I guess. Tombstone. My tombstone here. And okay. Minions that attack as well this time. Thank you. to chase her in. That's good. Yep. Surround her with crap. I got more of these, wow. Alright, got three more. Where can I put it? Let's put... She doesn't really have much place to go now, or he doesn't have really have much place to go now. I've, like, trapped her with my wall maze. Oh my god, no. Damage, wow, that's a lot. There's a lot of shit there. What can I do? Send something here. It's like so many. It's all full of freaking shadow creeps. Oh my god. Fine. Oh my god. another tombstone. Space into a shadow. Okay. Blockading myself. 25, 25. Okay. I'm just gonna dispel that. Holy shit. Holy shit, that guy's huge. GG, finally. Oh my god. That was a long game. Okay, Vitruvian. This is gonna be a tough matchup. Yeah. attack me, that can attack me. That's good. Putting this guy off for blockage. What? Another one? I mean, it's better than having Pandora's. Those things could... This is like a really, really dangerous minion, but... Yeah, I had to do something. Dying with some 1-1 for both. That's pretty good. Yeah, just gonna have to end this. Oh my god, another one? Oh, the third one. It's the third one he's played this game. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Let's put this up in here. good match though. Everything has a dying wish now, which is good. I don't have this guy in my deck, but seems pretty useful in this game. But I wouldn't use him normally, he's really just good in some specific situations, but this game he's pretty handy, I guess. 7-7 provoke, everything else I have gets a dying wish. Okay. Is to attack this thing though. Is to kill this thing. And he didn't. I think he's gonna die if that one. No way he survives this. Yes! GG, even though he copied my freaking Pandora twice in my other one, copied three of my minions, I still beat him. Okay, this. Oh, I face the other Abyssian thing this time. Alright. I face the other Abyssian. 100 Abyssian wins. 5 mana. Oh shit. This guy's got activated.
Okay.
So I see you take out two of them. I saw this card. I thought this would be flying. You'd think it would be flying, right? It's not flying. Because it said Drake on it. That has a creep on it. Yes! 3 damage off. 3 damage off. Oh, so high. The Omega Crab. Just in case. I'm okay with that. I can kill this for free. Oh no, they're all in my column. I'm gonna do 2 damage to them all for free. Damn it. I misplayed. Shoot. Yep, do 2 damage. That's really bad. Really, really bad. Why does it have to be on my column? Damn it. I'm just gonna die. Okay, let's go to them boys. You made the same mistake I did. The same mistake I did. This guy is really paying off. I got a lot of 2-2, movies. Oh, okay. Thank you. plus me and takes damage, deal damage too. That's unfortunate. Alright. They're gonna die, so. Oh well. Leave the game or Lilith, not Cassiva. Cass is usually more common. Thank you. happen. I see. Especially with the 1-1 Wraithlings, whatever, I can just pick them off so easily. Da-da-da-da. you.